All right. Day before Christmas Eve. Just got in from work. Got this Asa. Works beautifully. It is an Asa Twin 6000. Here's the bidding. Got it from Chris Aarons. I've had the lock for a while. Just haven't had time to really try to pick the thing. And so busy with work. Get a offset. Start again here. Okay, a little faucet going here, so let's see if it's enough to get the side bar pins binding. And we're open. Yes, we are. Okay, let's get this baby. It's got the sidebar in it. I know it's got it in it. I just picked it. I'm going to use my little tray that, West Coast Picks made me. I love this little tree. Bad part is I'm probably going to take it and use it in my work van. Which the bidding is not too extreme. On this one, and since it does have the sidebar, I don't like doing it, but I'm going to use the key to help hold all that in. Oh, and it just shot out right there, sidebar. So I'm gonna put it right there. There's the springs for the sidebar. Alright, I'm gonna leave those in for now. And there's all six pins. Let's see, how do I want to do this? Let's just start with the first one. Number six. Number five. Six. Let's go there. Let's put the key pins on the bottom here. Which should be all standard. And a master wife are in it, I guess. And another master wifer. But we'll see if I at least didn't pick the master wifers. So far, the master wifers are in the key pens. Let's hope none are in the Bible. Alright, so here we go with the sidebar. There's number 6 in the spring. Number 5 is still up in there, it looks like. Okay. There's number 3, so let's pull him on out. Number 1. Let me get that 5th one to come down. I don't want it shooting across the room though. There he comes. There we go. And the spring. And I'm not going to pull the springs for the sidebar out. I'm gonna leave those in there. You can see those. And there's the sidebar. Alright, let's go up top real fast. Before the camera dies, my luck. That's a T-pin. This is all stock lock, so I'm gonna dump this for another SFT pin. Another one. No, it's a T pin. Another one. Another one. all of them. So since it's stock, all the springs will be the same. Springs. All right. Here's this beautiful Asa Twin 6000 with side pins in the sidebar. Well, Chris Aarons, thanks for the lock. Took me a while to get it on camera. Luckily, I picked it with all the master wipers on the bottom, so none of them were up in the top, so I feel good about that. All right, everyone, as always, be good, be safe, be legal. Thanks for watching. Chris Aarons, buddy, thanks for the lock. Glad I finally was able to get it on camera. I played around with it for a little bit. And just took me a while to get it on here. All right, everyone. If I don't do any more videos, everyone, have a Merry Christmas. Thanks. See you guys. Bye.